Covalent bonds are created when two atoms share electrons in the outermost orbital. The oxygen molecule is formed by the sharing of electrons between two oxygen atoms. Both of the original oxygen atoms share the electrons. Covalent bonds are strong bonds. Almost all the compounds in cells are held together by covalent bonds. These include water, oxygen and carbon dioxide gases, lipids, carbohydrates, proteins, nucleic acids, and ATP.